Yes. I mean, he know, my advisor knows, you know, that it does take some time out of research. So it just, yeah. Yes, in preparing the classes and all that. So, yeah. Yeah. So that's the same thing. Michael is. No, grad students. No, it is. I pretty much did not teach. I was a TA for one class. Yeah, I didn't teach much. So for me, it's been really, you know, like a new experience. So yeah. Yes, definitely. Yeah, definitely. Well, you'll be teaching a little bit, right? Yeah. Oh my goodness. So yeah, it's been quite busy for sure. Yeah. And Michael also trying to apply for grants and stuff. So yeah, it's definitely being busy. Yeah. Try to go at least a day hiking or something like that, but like this weekend, it's been work pretty much the whole weekend. So yeah, he has a grant tomorrow. So yeah, so it's. Yeah. No, we do, but it's not, you know, like in the evenings. It's not, for example, the other day he came home very late, it was like 3 a.m. or something like that. So of course that day I go there, you know, we have dinner and stuff, but it's not much time, you know, like we are behind watching a lot of stuff. Not much really, we have just the, yeah, we just have, you know, like fast things. Yeah, quick things, yeah. Oh. Yes, no, we hope that this is something temporary, you know? Yeah, it's gotta be, because otherwise it's going to be, you know, quite difficult, yeah. But, you know, I think that things are going, so, yeah. Okie dokie. Well, Jen, we definitely should try to catch up sometime. Something. Yeah. Okay, Jen. Yes, I will. Yes. Good talking to you. Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Thank you. I mean, he knows, my advisor knows, you know, that it does take some time out of research. So it is, yeah. Yes, in preparing the classes and all that. So, yeah. Yeah. So that's the same thing. Michael is. No, grad students. No, it is. I pretty much did not teach. I was a TA for one class. But I didn't teach much. So for me, it's being really, you know, like a new experience. So yeah. Yes, definitely. Yeah, definitely. Well, you'll be teaching a little bit, right? Yeah. Oh my goodness. So yeah, it's been quite busy for sure. Yeah. And Michael also trying to apply for grants and stuff. So yeah, it's definitely being busy. Yeah. Try to go at least a day hiking or something like that, but like this weekend, it's been work much of a weekend. So yeah, he has a grant tomorrow. So yeah, so it's. Yeah. No, we do, but it's not, you know, like in the evenings. It's not, for example, the other day he came home very late, it was like 3 a.m. or something like that. So of course that day I go there, we know we have dinner and stuff, but it's not much time, you know, like we are behind watching a lot of stuff. Not much really, we have just we just have, you know, like fast things. Yeah, quick things, No, we hope that this is something temporary, you know? Yeah, it's gotta be, because the rise is going to be, you know, quite difficult. Yeah. But, you know, I think that things are going, so, yeah. Okie dokie. Well, Chen, we definitely should try to catch up sometime. Try to do something. Yeah. Okay, Jen. Yes, I will. Yes. Good talking to you. Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye.